Let's make a tortilla pizza in the air fryer. Now, I know I'm not reinventing the wheel here, but if you haven't tried a tortilla pizza, you need to make one ASAP. Here's some tips, which may sound obvious, but there's always one. Make sure your tortilla isn't too big for your air fryer. Go easy on the toppings, otherwise your pizza will go soggy and floppy, and no one wants that. Don't burn it. And that's it. Enjoy!